Hello friends, welcome to Mayura Virtual Academy. In this video, we'll learn all about cryptocurrencies and how to create a Bitcoin wallet. So before we move on, let us ask a few questions to ourselves. So have you ever come across a one digital currencies or any currencies that can change the entire global market scenarios and transactions? Have you ever come across a single digital currency which would change the life of a person who has no hope at all? Or have you ever seen a single currency whose growth was around some thousands of times in a span of few years? So like for example, we can take say US dollars. So now one US dollars is equal to some 1 kg of platinum. So in a span of 1 or 2 or some 10 years, does it make $1 is equal to some 10 kg or 100 kg of platinums? I'm making sense to you? Yes. The answer to all these the questions is yes. It is not any other currencies. It is cryptocurrencies or the digital currencies that is the answer to all these queries. At present, when you look at the global market, there are some hundreds of cryptocurrencies. However, the Bitcoins will occupy more than 90 to 95% of the digital cryptocurrency share. And remaining all the other cryptocurrencies will come under the umbrella of 10% share. The main vision why the cryptocurrencies was introduced is I wanted to create one global market with one currency and no middleman in it, like bank and other mediaries. Suppose if I'm staying in USA and if I want to avoid some services from either India, Singapore or any other country in the globe. So previously how it was like I want to send the money from USA to the India through the wire transfer and it could take some days. And once the money is transferred, the merchant or the vendor from India, he would be sending us the back the products or services to USA, and it was taking some days to complete this the process to avail the products and services across the globe. But with the introduction of this digital currencies or the cryptocurrencies, it has changed the entire global market. It has connected the people. It has connected the people all over the globe. And it has made the people to say afford and avail the services in minutes. Say a person from USA can send the equivalent money in a digital currency, it could reach Indian merchant or the vendor in minutes, and immediately the vendor or the merchant from India can send the services back to the person staying at USA. So that is the power of the digital currencies or the cryptocurrencies. So now let us look at Bitcoins. As you know, say more than 95% of our digital the currency share is from Bitcoins. So the Bitcoin was introduced by the coach in the year 2009, and then in the 2009 the price of one Bitcoin was around 1 by 1000 times, that is 0.0054 US dollars. But when you look at today, that is in 2017, the cost of one Bitcoin is $3,000. And this clearly shows how many people across the globe are using this the cryptocurrency, the powerful cryptocurrency is called Bitcoins. And there's a huge demand for these cryptocurrencies. And it is changing the global market, and it is connecting the people across the globe, either to avail the services or to afford the services using Bitcoins. Some business forecast people predict that in the span of next 2 to 3 years from now, the Bitcoin price will shoot up to 10,000 US dollars, and the same will continue as the year progress. The main reason because for this growth and is because of huge demand. It may be a small or medium or the big the vendors, organizations across the globe, they have started to accept these Bitcoins as the main currencies to provide the services in turn. And more people across the globe, they are creating the wallets and they are availing the services by providing the bitcoins. And this is the one major reason why the bitcoin prices are shooting up from $0.0054 to $3,000 in 2017, and the same will shoot up to $10,000, $20,000, $30,000 as the year progress. Are you ready for this transformation? It is not too late. Even you can create $1, say one bitcoin wallet even now. What do you think if you have brought one bitcoin at the rate of $0.0054 in 2009? The same equivalent at the one bitcoins at present, that is in 2017, it is $3,000. If you keep the same thing for next 2 or 3 years, it will become $10,000. Does it make sense to you? Does it ignite to you? What are you thinking? Of course, you need one bitcoin wallet. Yes, no worries. It is not a rocket science. It is as easy as counting 1, 2, 3. Yes, you heard right. It is not rocket science. Any person across the globe can create one bitcoin account. It is as easy as just counting 1, 2, 3. So in order to have one bitcoin wallet, what you need to do is you need to create one bitcoin account. So they will provide you one bitcoin wallet which is similar exactly like your bank account number, that you can share across the people, say it either with your friends or your family members, or it may be to your other customers. To that they can send the bitcoins to their to this wallet, and the same thing you can say, you can receive the money to that wallet, and from the same wallet you can send the bitcoins to other persons or to any person staying across at any place in the globe. At the same time, whenever you want, at present you have offered one products or services to a customer and he has paid you $25 worth of bitcoins, maybe some 0.005 bitcoins to your wallet, and you keep that the bitcoins in your wallet for 1 year or 2 years, and after 2 years the worth of 0.005 bitcoins would be, it may be some $200 or it may be some $500. And whenever you want the money in your own currency, like US dollars or Indian rupees or Canadian dollars, you can send the same the bitcoin that is present in your wallet to any person across the globe, and immediately you can get the money in your own currencies. If you are selling from USA, you can get back some $200 worth, at that time the worth of 0.005 bitcoins is $200, immediately you can get $200 in the bank account, which you can withdraw from your bank or the debit card. So you heard right, it is just crazy. It is as simple as just 3 steps. Just follow the descriptions that is given below this video. We have given just 3 simple steps. In the first step, you need to click on the link that is given below the description. Fill your details. Click on registration button. Fill your details. Once the registration is done, just go back to the email account that you have given in your account. Activate the account and it's done. So once you are done with the creation of account, you can log in into your account. You will get the Bitcoin wallet. To that, you can start receiving the Bitcoins. So once you are done with this, in the next video or the next tutorial, we'll show how exactly what is the Bitcoin wallet address, where it will be, how you can transfer from one account to other account in the next tutorial. Just follow the description below this video. First step, click on the link that is given in the description. Click on registration, fill your details, go to your email account, activate your account, and be ready for the next tutorial. Thank you. Have a great day.